So, you know, we've had an amazing journey this year with the 20 girls that have participated at Miss Diva, and we're in Mumbai today for our final leg of sub-contests. This has been a new format that's been followed this year for Diva, and we've traveled across the country. So the country also has had a chance to get to know who the girls are that are competing at this year's Miss Diva. And yeah, the girls have had a lot of exposure. I think it's helped them. You'll see them tonight. We have a wonderful batch of girls this year. It's been really positive. No catfighting. They've had a great time. And yeah, we're looking forward to it. We've had Yamaha Casino, Miss Diva. This is my fifth year with them as mentor to the girls. And I'm very excited to see how the girls do tonight. I think इस साल जितना मैंने बदलाव देखा है हमारे contestants में शुरुआत से अभी तीन हफ्ते हो चुके हैं लेकिन उनमें काफी कुछ बदलाव आया है काफी advance हुए हैं सब लड़कियाँ so I'm very excited to see कि अगर आप हमारे मुंबई शहर में हो finale के लिए 31st August पर तो जरूर आइए it's a ticketed event which is available on Book My Show tickets are available please come support your girl who will go to Miss Universe. Kerala, yes, of course. I think the entire, it's not just Bollywood, it's the entire country that's come together to support, you know, people that have really suffered with great calamity in Kerala. And I'm pretty sure that everybody, regardless of what is their income group, jo bhi de sakte hain, everybody's been helping, everybody's been contributing. And if you haven't yet, I would really urge you to please contribute whatever it is that you can. I think it's really important as a country to be able to come to the aid of anybody from your own country that's a citizen that's in need. Thank you.
Thank you. I love you, thank you. Bas? Ho gaya?
Come guys, yes.
Good
evening.
Thank you for surprising us for the fight.
Not at all, it's my pleasure. How are you? I'm just here because one has been affiliated with the Times Group for a while and they wanted me to come and just flag off the event today. So I'm very happy to be here and just here to wish all the girls all the best. No, not at all. No, just wishing them all the best. It looks like a fun evening and wish them all the best. Yes, of course. Yes, I think by now the entire country is aware that there has been a catastrophic situation in Kerala, and it's heartbreaking to see the kind of devastation that the state is going through. It is scary to see that something like this can happen to humanity. Kerala is a beautiful state. The people of Kerala are absolutely wonderful. And I think everybody is concerned and everybody wants to do whatever that they can. Our thoughts and prayers are with everybody there. It's going to take a while for the state to recover and for the people to recover. And everybody should do whatever they can in their own capacity. They must.